Love takes maturity.
For sure.
Let me put y'all on game. Let me tell you something that a lot of people don't. Like, you could have exactly who God wants you to have.
Yep.
And it's still work.
It is work.
Like, it requires for you to be mature. Mm-hmm. It requires for you to die to yourself. Mm-hmm. I think we have this false sense of love is this buttery butterflies in your stomach. Yeah, but really one of the dimensions, and we're going to unpack this throughout this whole season, is the first part is love corrects. When you really love somebody, you correct them.
Yeah.
And it takes
in love.
And it takes maturity for you to be able to not use their inadequacies, their failures, their shortcomings as ammunition.
Right.
I'm loaded.
Right.
And so if I could just say it the way I want to say it, one of the most difficult tests and tasks for myself is I know all of the crap about this woman. I know all her flaws, all her inadequacies. She knows all of my crap. Mm-hmm. She knows all of my dirt. She knows all of my flaws.
Yeah.
And being able to be corrected by a person when you know the worst version of them.
Right. All their flaws.
Y'all want this?
Woo-wee. Yeah.
Y'all want this truth?
That's work.
Maturity.
Mm-hmm.
Maturity. Mm-hmm. To be able, like, okay, I'm wrong right now. She's correcting me about that.
Right.
Be mature enough not to bring up the times she was wrong before.
Well, you was wrong when you said this.
What about this?
Well, what about when you did this?
What about when you said that?
So you can't really say this to me because of
the last
XYZ.
Mm-hmm.
That's not.
I got so much tea on you. You really can't talk.
That's not healthy.
You really can't talk.